My name is José Andrés Herrera Corredor. Our team is affiliated to Tecnológico Nacional de México, Louisiana State University, and Colegio de Postgraduados. Our main focus is in evaluating consumer responses to food products using technology information tools for data collection. The aim of this study was to develop a memory profile for the characterization of food products. A total of 359 consumers used the free sorting task technique to assign positive and negative memory words to 11 food groups. A total of 14 positive and 12 negative memories were generated. The positive memories, such as tradition, party, family, place of origin, and childhood, had the highest number of mentions. Negative memories with the highest number of mentions were illness, pain, addiction, damage, and stench. The profile of memories proposed in this study is a complement to sensory attributes and emotions for the comprehensive characterization of food products.